I think it's quite natural. It's a beautiful thing, and we've proven that it can be done in the southern state. We've proven that that people will start looking south and coming here for weekends rather than the old idea, which was to push everyone away. I think it's probably the best on record. The sun shone for us, crowd was fantastic.
Around 35,000 Tasmanians turned out today to watch the 59 floats.
To our city. Who would have thought 10 years ago that we could have had in the middle of Liverpool Street a ceremony like this? A ceremony that opens up the world to a special culture and special warmth. And what wonderful plans this group has.
Migrant and humanitarian entrance students. You all know who you are, but today you are extremely welcome, notwithstanding it's a bit wet and a little bit misty out there. When you woke up this morning, hopefully some of you saw that absolutely gorgeous sunrise at the Charney, as reminded me this morning, was actually the beginning of Harmony Day, and I'm absolutely certain at the end of the day we'll go with a wonderful sunset.
Support those who will represent our country and our state in the upcoming Commonwealth Games.
Thank you.